line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now. You have two additional sets of tyres during this run this race. Have a good race.
There still aren't any yellows in your sports races, right?
No.
They'll throw a yellow for like a section.
Nah, there's no way they can do it on here, man. We would be able to get a lap in.
Yeah. Do the tires ever really come in with the first race I'm dealing this week with these cars? Do they ever really come in, or are they always sliding as much as they do like the first couple laps?
This is my first shot of the week too, but I remember back to Chicago, usually after like lap 2 or 3 they start to feel a little better.
Yeah, that's the theory I was going with. Trying to think back to last year when I did 2 years ago, I think. I remember this track being pretty flippy.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this track. I kind of wish they'd go back to the old one.
Yeah, I agree for sure. I guess the only thing I like about it is that it really does, I guess, test your, not only car control, I guess, but, like, patience, maybe, and all that.
Yeah, it's fun, but, I mean, on here, you get these road course ringers that come out here in these cars and put 25 seconds on the field, and it's like, you're driving Honda up the back, where if on the oval, at least you got a shot to pass the cars. It's a really fun race to watch, though.
Yep.
Green. They're showing us the black flag. You cut that. They're gonna hold you for a while.
Forward.
All right, checking up on me too, it's all good.
That's it, go.
Justin, thanks for not cleaning me out there. I had that thing all crossed up.
No problem.
You only have one tire dead rim. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear. The leader is coming up on you. They're not as close. The leader is coming up on you, and not at five.
car, you were right here for like 3 seconds.
Got 2 laps to go. White flag, stay smooth. Move it. Let's hit the tires. Make them last the rest of the race.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.